Davidson Research Initiative is a summer program for students who will work with faculty mentors on campus to do an original research project. All the students must write their own proposals, so it is their initiative.
I'm Ryan Kozlowski, a rising junior at Davidson College, and I just did summer research funded by the Davidson Research Initiative with Dr. Dan Boy in the physics department. We've been applying the volumetric radiography system to archaeological artifacts from the Queen Anne's Revenge, the flagship of Blackbeard the Pirate from wrecking in 1718. And we wanted to help conservators to better preserve artifacts and know what's inside concretions.
They will take their work and present it at meetings. They are encouraged to present at national or regional meetings in addition to doing the poster symposium.
I also had another opportunity about a week later to go to Washington, D.C. and present a couple of concretions, exams of concretions that we presented to a couple of art conservators from various museums in the D.C. and Virginia area, including the National Gallery of Art, to show that this system can be used in conservation in many fields, not just archaeology. It can be used in art and engineering and other various fields.
Initially, the sciences had the greatest representation in the Davidson Research Initiative, but that has changed over time with more social scientists and humanists and even some people in the arts.
This summer I worked with Dr. Gauri Suresh to create a theoretical model of economic growth for developing countries. This model is kind of based around the idea of innovation and how cities are sort of the ideal setting for technological progress. The idea for my research came from when I was studying abroad in London last fall. I took a specific course on growth theory. And when I came back, I really wanted to do something where I could get a more specific application to the topic. I definitely got a much more in-depth look at the sort of things that I learned during the semester and really see the kind of real-world application that can come about.
One of the other ideas about the Davidson Research Initiative was that it would create a community of scholars on campus during the summer.
As part of the DRI program, we have a weekly lunch with the students and faculty, and it was definitely a real highlight being able to interact with faculty members I probably wouldn't interact with normally and get a lot of different perspectives on the research.
In the summer on a DRI, I was working on characterizing the effects of electronic cigarette vapor on rat alveolar type 2 lung cells. What I really love about this project is that not only is it really interesting from a biological perspective, it's a really important topic in public health today. As of April, the FDA would like to propose new legislation on regulation of e-cigarettes, but that process is a very long process, and so part of what this research would add to that body of knowledge is, are they safe? Are electronic cigarettes harmful to lung cells, and that's really what I love to do. What is the intersection of the biology and the people? And I don't know where else, you know, you get to come into a lab as a sophomore, as a summer after your sophomore year, and get to do this until you graduate. So I think that is a very special part of Davidson.